Welcome back. Episode 5, Day in the Life. We're attempting to post a video 7 days straight. Today's video is going to be a blue Mustang. Painting the hood. Replacing the hood. So we're painting both sides. Fender, bumper, and we're going to blend on the driver's door. So stay tuned. Here we go. Three coats of base coat. We got our base on. Let it sit for about 15 minutes. Got a nice even sheen to it. Flash off. We got our gun loaded up and clear. Here's our blend panel. See where the blue stops. Got our gun loaded up and clear. We got our MC hammer pants on. Ready to shoot. All right, guys, that's a wrap. That's two coats of clear. Laid out pretty nice. We probably nib this one a little bit. But overall, seems pretty clean. I appreciate everybody following along. This is day five, Friday. We're gonna probably go back to RC coverage this weekend, because I won't be in the body shop this weekend. So please like, subscribe. We've got probably like 99% of our viewers are not subscribed, so just hit that button. It's free. We're shooting for that 1,000 still. So appreciate y'all following along with my experiment. This is day 5 of day 7, and we'll see you tomorrow.